guys, a big welcome back to my channel. So by this time you might have already understood that what today's blog is about. Yes, you're absolutely right. So currently I'm at Qatar International Airport and today is the most awaited day of my life, a day which I dreamt of when I was a kid. Within few hours, I'll be fulfilling one of my biggest dreams, which is to experience the most prestigious and grand football tournament in the world, the FIFA World Cup, live from the stadium 974. And that too, the 2020's first group match of Portugal versus Ghana, and we'll see the legend Cristiano Ronaldo playing in front of me while I'll cheer from the gallery. So currently I'm walking out from the Rus Abu Aboud metro station and heading towards stadium 974.
Wow, this is really amazing. See the environment and feel the vibes. All the fans are heading towards the stadium now. It's so colorful. You can see the flags, the lights and the crowds. When you will get down at Qatar, you will feel the football running through your veins like it is for all the fans here.
Mainstream. We'll be right back.
Wow! What a match it was! This is the first time in my life I have experienced something like this. You can't be calm while in the stadium. We have won the match, penalty shootout taken by Ronaldo and scored. That is when my dream and my father's dream got fulfilled. It was that moment I realized what I have achieved. This could be the last World Cup of Cristiano Ronaldo playing. Something is going on up there. Let's go and check it out. Now this is the time to head back to the home and leave the stadium. In the meantime, let me tell you some important information about Qatar. So Qatar government has made free public transport for all hire card holders. So this is a very great step from Qatar government for all World Cup fans. And also they have recruited many volunteers from Asia region to organize and operate smooth transport for all the fans. So guys, we plan to watch the match and head back to Dubai in the same day. That's why we have a return flight now to Al Maktoum International Airport in Dubai. We took the metro from the Rus Abu Aboud to Mushareb, and from there we switched to the red line metro to reach to the Hamad International Airport. Tomorrow we have a plan of desert safari in Dubai. In my upcoming vlog, I'll be posting the video of desert safari soon. Hope you guys have enjoyed this video, and if you wanna see more videos like this, then please press the bell icon and subscribe to my channel. See you soon in my next vlog. Bye bye.